time is supposed to be a blessing. This is my reading for my earth signs. If you're new to my channel, I welcome you here. Please take a moment to like, subscribe, comment. That being said, let's get into your reading. You have the Hangman. The Hangman talks about somebody being stuck in regard to something that's going on in their life. Could be dealing with some heartache and pain, earth signs. It also says it's time for you to go inside yourself, isolate yourself to think about people, places, and things in your life so that you can come up with the answers that you need. It's time for you to be fortified. When you come out, you're going to be fortified. You're going to have the answers you need. Could be dealing with the Leo here, because the 42 card in this deck is definitely the Leo card. Also, the Prophetess card is the High Priestess, and she's saying it's time for you to follow your intuition in regard to everything that goes on in your life. The Death card, you could be dealing with the Scorpio here, but it's saying here, endings but new beginnings, transformation is definitely taking place. Now, you see, you completed some cycles. Now, it's time for a new beginning for you here with this Ace of Cups. New love is on the rise, and new offers is going to be coming in for you. There will be happiness here. This Sun card, doors of window opportunity opening up for you here. The Wheel of Fortune saying financial increases on the horizon because you worked extremely hard. It's going to pay out for you. The Chariot card talks about movement. See? That's right. Divine timing. You're going to receive justice for something here. You could have a court case, earth signs. The Empress card talks about birthing out. This is the Emperor. The Emperor talks about standing your ground. Regard to whatever's going on. The Fool card is saying, time for you to take a risk. You never know where it could lead you. Just jump out and do something new and exciting, because if you don't take a chance, you never know where you could end up. And this is going to balance you out. Some of y'all need to get out and travel and do some wonderful things, because y'all just missing out. You only have one life. You better live it. Well, you have more than one life, but for this life, enjoy your life, okay? The Star card is here, and the Star card says this is your destiny. Some of y'all are destined for greatness, but if you don't take a chance and jump out and do something different, you never know, because you're supposed to birth out something new. And somebody could be pregnant here as well. All right, earth signs, thank you.